The Raytheon project was created in 2017, and since then, more or less once a year, I'm telling you what's new in the project. This year, we'll already start to store your data, which will be used to recreate you in the future. This video will bring you closer to our idea. What will the world look like in 10,000 years? Maybe we'll still be living in buildings, like for centuries, but in more modern ones. Or maybe the whole Earth will be just a nature reserve and there will be few people like us. Maybe thanks to technology, a new race that will live in intergalactic space will arise. Surely, at some point, technology will be developed that allows for the recreation of people from previously stored data. For example, to safely travel through dangerous space. In case of misfortune, we'll be able to recreate each traveler so that he/she can start a new life with all his previous experiences and unchanged consciousness. The technology will rather resemble printing on a printer than the biological process of human development from embryo to adulthood. And if we can recreate people from data, why not collect data now to recreate ourselves in the future? We can save 100% of our DNA in the form of digital data. We spend a lot of time with computers or with our mobile phones, so we have a lot of data about ourselves at hand, in the memory of our devices. The rest of the data about us, present or historical, is also to be collected. With the help of our cleverness and modern knowledge devices, we can extract data from our mind. Yes, we already have technologies that allow us to find out almost everything about ourselves. In addition, we are part of the social fabric, so the large part of the information about us is around us. And we are, to a large extent, a creation made of information coming to us from outside. But at Raytheon, we have something much more important, a way to securely transfer this data into the future, based on the community developing scientifically and technologically. A community in which everyone has an interest in taking care of our common data, for their own and our community's development. Because the success of their all the creation also depends on it. And this is what distinguishes us from the programs that will be announced by large and rich companies in the near future. We believe that an effective recreation service will simply not be possible to buy for money in an online store of well-known brand. Because in 10,000 years, today's corporations will not exist anymore and your data will be long forgotten. That is why we are building a community that will move into the future together. We now open the first opportunity, the first level of immortality named Companion. What is Companion? Imagine waking up in 10,000 years, in a world which is unknown to you and incomprehensible. Would you like to have someone close to you then? If you would like to be such support for your family or friends, we have this opportunity for you now. In the near future, we'll have the infrastructure to quickly collect all the data needed for your recreation. Now, you can collect this data yourself. It's enough to create a kind of perfect avatar that can accompany your loved ones after recreating. The downside is that this character will have neither consciousness nor memory. She here will be a biological robot, perfect, indistinguishable from you. Support for your loved ones. Since we don't have the infrastructure yet for quickly collecting data, Companion is mainly a program in which you support your beloved ones recreated in the future. With this project, you will provide them with your help when they need it most. But if you collect your data for longer, we'll recreate you as you are, with your memory and consciousness, as if you woke up from a dream. You can read more about the details on our website. What do you have to do to take advantage of the Companion program? You choose one of the three packages. In the first one, you send us all your data and a saliva sample or a cheek swab for DNA reading. In the second one, You simply send us the data you want. If you have already read the genome or want to do it on your own, this package is for you. The third package is minimalized data that will enable creation of the avatar without the ability to recreate you with the memory and consciousness. You collect any data. Tips on what will be the best can be found on our website. Encrypt these data as you like, we don't need a key. In 10,000 years, there will be no problem with breaking the code. You send it to us in a physical form, on a disk or on a pen drive, maximum up to 3 disks for 1 terabyte. If you are going to be making a log of videos about yourself for a year or more, and you want to save money, edit them by cutting out parts where nothing new happens. An hour of filming full HD is about 5 gigabytes. So 1 terabyte is 200 hours. Fortunately, it seems that in a few years, we'll have a cheap archiving memory on DNA. So there will be no problem with costs, even for storing films recorded throughout the year. And don't forget to mention your beloved. This will be known from the data, but do it just to be sure. You can recall all your dispositions and wishes for moment zero, that is for the moment when it becomes possible to recreate people. And please record the conditions under which you will be recreated or not. For example, please don't recreate me sooner than in 20,000 years, or if Earth is destroyed or we are under the control of alien civilizations, please destroy all my data and don't recreate me. I know that many things could be unclear here, but the topic is so extensive that I encourage you to visit our website and ask any questions. Thank you for watching. You will be back.